Hey buddy, it's your dad. I wanted to surprise you and say happy birthday. I can't believe it. You are 6 years old today. Six! Not four, not five, but 6 years old. It's hard to believe. You're my youngest child and you're about to graduate kindergarten. And you're going to go into first grade next year. Man, that's crazy. And I got to tell you, son, there is nobody more proud of you than your old man here. You are a strong young man, you are funny. I love playing Mortal Kombat against you, whether it's on the game or in real life. But I just wanted to let you know that I'm so excited that I've got to live this life with you and watch you grow up into a strong young man. And I'm positive that later in life, you're either going to be a great football player, wrestler, or I don't know, maybe you'll end up like in chess or something, who knows? But I just wanted to say happy birthday, buddy. And I know over the last couple years when Abby had a birthday, she had a little video and you wished you had one too. Well, guess what? For your birthday this year, I've decided to do the same thing for you. I wanted to make a video for you that let you know how proud of you I am and how smart you are and how happy I am that you are my son, Aiden Mitchell Mounts, my boy, and you are growing up to be an awesome young man. So, enjoy this video, son. You're 6 years old, and now it's on YouTube. So you can watch it on YouTube anytime you want. So happy birthday. I hope you eat a lot of cake, and I hope you get everything you want for your birthday. Enjoy your Sonic the Hedgehog birthday, man. Isn't that cool? All right. We'll talk at you later, little man. Oh, we got to do the handshake, right? The handshake. Yeah.
Greetings. This is Darth Vader, Lord of the Sith and Commander of the Galactic Empire. It was during my meditation that I sensed a great disturbance in the Force. It was then I realized it was your birthday. Most impressive. Your age has increased your control of your emotions. This will give you a clearer path to the dark side. But before that, let me deliver you this specialized message, compliments of the Galactic Empire. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday from the dark side. Happy birthday to you. Remember, with control of your fear and anger, the dark side will be a powerful ally. Join me as we conquer the galaxy and buy vast amounts of lottery tickets. If you're not of legal age, then we shall use the Force to have others buy them for us. Consider it. Until then, have a happy birthday.
Lost my breath when I saw you take it first. My whole world stopped like that. And I hate to cry in time. I just saw your eyes. Words just can't describe what I see. You look just like me, yeah. You're gonna think I hung the moon. You're gonna think I made the sky. Did the sun rise and sets inside my eyes. And it won't be long till I hear daddy's home. Footsteps running to the man at on the moon. And I already know you brought me your mama's boy. It worked out fine for your dad. I hope I'm still your hero, 'cause I already love you more than even I understand. You're gonna think I hung the moon, and that I made the sky. That the sun rises and sets inside of my eyes. And it won't be long till I hear daddy's home. Footsteps running to the man that hung the moon. Oh yeah. One day you realize I lost my cape, but can't fly, and I'm only human. And you need more than me. Knees. If I've done my job right, you know where to find the man who really hung the moon, who really made the sky. Yeah, the sun rises, sets inside of his eyes. And it won't be long until he calls us home. We'll all be running to man at on the moon. Oh, yeah. No matter what, no matter where I am, I just know I love you. All I am, me and your mama both.
Just as long as he or she is healthy, I'm okay. And then the doctor pointed to the corner of the screen and said, you see that thing right there? Well, you know what that means. I started wondering who he was gonna be. And I thought, heaven help us if he's anything like me. Probably climb a tree too tall and ride his bike too fast. End up every summer wearing something in a cast. He's gonna throw a ball and break some glass in a window down the street. He's gonna get in trouble, he's gonna get in fights. I'm gonna lose my temper and some sleep. Safe to say that I'm gonna get my payback if he's anything like me. I can see him right now, knees all skinned up with a magnifying glass, trying to melt the Tonka truck. Won't he be a sight with his football helmet on? That'll be his first love till his first love comes along. He'll get his heart broke by the time he's in his teens. And heaven help him if he's anything like me. He'll probably stay out too late and drive his car too fast. Get a speeding ticket and he'll pay for mowing grass. He's gonna get caught skipping class and be grounded for a week. He's gonna get in trouble, we're gonna get in fights. I'm gonna lose my temper and some sleep. It's safe to say that I'm gonna get my payback if he's anything like me. Shake my hand. He's gonna act like he can't wait to leave. But as he drives out, he'll cry his eyes out if he's anything like me. There's worse folks to be like. Oh, he'll be alright if he's anything.